have been looking for a wig that I can use every day so that I can take my daughter to school, and I honestly feel like I found her. I need a moment. Hey you guys, welcome back to my channel. It is your girl So Foxy, and if you're new here, hey girl, hey. Today we're doing a throw-on unit. And not our girl being another $30 banger, y'all. I can't. Before we jump into that video, please don't forget to hit that button down below. Now, let's jump into this. This is the Bobby Boss lace part wig. Got her in the style links. Is that how you say it? In the color 1B. This is the unit. She is a bob with bangs. She comes with two combs in the front and a comb in the back with adjustable straps. So that's always good because that means your girl is big head friendly, and I mean, she's pretty much a throw on wig, so we're about to just throw her on.
Whoa.
Okay. Okay, so first reaction so far, I like her. I like the density of her. Now let's try and fix her a bit.
So right now all you guys see me doing is trying to figure out which way I want to style the wig to frame my face.
The bangs are super duper cute, but they're definitely long, so we're gonna cut that. But now I'm just gonna go in with my Kiss lace powder in the color light brown, just to give even that little part, whoa, but make it look a bit more realistic, you know what I'm saying? See, I can't even see what I'm doing. These bangs is messing me up. See, but that all automatically, look at my eye, I can't see. So I'm gonna customize it a little bit, but just out the door, a cute ass unit, but we're gonna customize.
So now you guys should see me going in with some scissors, trimming those bangs because they were poking me in the freaking eye and I could not take it. But that was it, and that was all. We are good to go.
Much better. Much better. I told myself that when recording these videos for you guys, I know that it might seem easy for me to just be installing my wig with wig glue, hairspray, whatever. That might not come so easy for other people, you know what I'm saying? So I told myself every once in a while, we're gonna throw in there a little throw-on and go wig, something that we don't have to customize, we don't have to glue down. All we need to do is put her on our head, and this is for sure one of those. So this is the Bobby lace part wig, and I got her in the style links and in the color, and in the color 1B. Her key features is that she is a realistic 4-inch part, stylish volume, and extra natural. Now ma'am, let's get into this hair. First of all, you guys legit just see me throw this wig on my head, pretty much adjusted it, and that was it. Ma'am, if that is not a dream come true, I seriously don't know what the hell is. I need this in my life. I need this in my life. The density of this unit is bomb, and I'm gonna tell you why. Yes, she is very much so, she's not thick. Like, you can tell she's very much so thin, but I think, let me not use the word thin. I'm gonna use the word enough. She is thick enough for the style that she's in. She's a small bob. You don't want it to look so thick and bulky. So I feel like the fact that she looks like this, it's giving us very much so natural. And that's what we love. That's what we love to see. As far as tangling and shedding goes, none. Or at least not yet. I mean, I really did just pop her on. So it's like, can I really tell? But I'll tell you something right now. From what I can see and what I can feel, tangles wear. Tangles wear. Ma'am, every morning I take my daughter to school, right? And I'm always trying to figure out, what wig am I gonna wear? What wig is easiest? What wig isn't too much? This is about to be my new girl. Legit threw her on my head and my hairstyle was finished. Besides the lace powder that I added to my part so that she can look realistic, I did nothing else to this unit. See that? Do you see that? You know what sis is giving me? She's giving me, I went to the hair salon, I decided that my hair was too much for me, and I asked my hairdresser to cut it in a short haircut, and this is what I got. You're gonna tell me this isn't my hair? Because it is. It most definitely is. This is honestly a short and quick review. I have absolutely nothing bad to say. The density is amazing. It's not overwhelming, but it's enough. Like, this is all you need. The fact that she's short, I don't have to worry about it being too long, my son pulling on my hair and being annoying. Short haircuts sometimes, to me at least, can be very boring. So the fact that she has these cute little bangs, I love that. I love that. And let's not forget to mention the fact that she was only $30. Exactly. Like always, we must name our unit. And let me tell you the funniest story. So before I recorded this video, I was in the shower and I'm just like, damn, what the hell am I gonna name this unit? I'm brainstorming names. And I don't know why I stumbled upon the name Tony. I'm talking to myself in the shower and I'm like, eh, you know, it's kind of giving me a little too boyish. So I started speaking to my husband and I'm like, babe, you know, help your girl out. What is she looking like to you? Do you know what the hell this man said? Why did this man said this wig look like a Tony? Girl. I just feel like you can't make that up. And the fact that she was giving me Tony vibes, that she gave my baby Tony vibes. Sis's name is for sure Tony. Look at our girl Tony. Let me know in the comments down below what you guys think. Are you guys feeling her? Is she a vibe? Is she your vibe? It doesn't really matter because she's mine. And I love her. She's bomb. She's so bomb. But that was it for today's video, you guys. Please don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Please don't forget to turn on your post notifications so you know when we will be posting next. And until next time, I will see you guys later. Adios.